to the very, very top in Italy. For Jai Hindley, a dream is about to go into beautiful fulfilment.
This is 26-year-old Jai Hindley from Perth, crossing the line in the 21st stage of the Giro d'Italia, becoming the first ever Australian to win the prestigious Grand Tour race.
Vedi, Vedi, Hindley! Jai Hindley has achieved the seemingly impossible.
After 3 weeks and 3,445 kilometres, Hindley finished 78 seconds ahead of his nearest rival, and he did it in the pink leader's jersey, the Maglia Rosa.
It has happened!
It's a beautiful feeling, really. A lot of emotions out there today, and it's an incredible feeling, honestly.
Hindley finished second in the 2020 Giro. Now, in 2022, he's gone one better, and he joins Cadel Evans as the only two Australian riders to win Grand Tours. And, astonishingly, he did it all without spokey-dokies, handlebar ribbons, or stopping to dink a mate down the shops.
Can you just be balanced?
This bloke's all class.
This sits at number two to the greatest road cycling achievement ever in Australian cycling. Number one, of course, is Cadel Evans' 2011 win in the Tour de France. But this goes right to number two.
We have a new superstar in this sport. Australia will be in raptures.
So good on you, Jai. Let's win the Vuelta a España next. And would it kill you to do some sick bunny hops?
This win is special for Jai, pure and simply because it puts him to superstar status in the world of cycling. And hopefully, this will inspire younger riders.
You're the first Australian to win the Giro d'Italia.
It's really incredible, man. Really proud to be Australian. And, happy to take this one home.
Excellent. Thank you, mate.
Thanks very much.
That was a good news sports story we all needed. I loved your Italian and your Spanish
accents. Thank you. Thank you, Pricey.
These things are so bloody hard to win. I mean, we've had... Think of all the really talented bike riders. We've had Olympians and people who have ridden in these grand tours. Mm. And we've only ever been able to celebrate Cadel Evans winning the Tour de France. Now, Jai in Italy. And that is the hardest sport. 3 weeks on the road, much of it in the Italian Alps. Incredible.
And then you put the chafing on top of that, Pricey.
I
mean,
I think really the real test will be is can he block the entrance to my cafe with 20 of his mates on a Saturday morning?
He can do whatever he wants.